Hello, my name is Matt the Geek, and I am Crazy Camel approved.
I'll take that. I
don't think there's any use for them.
I'll take that.
Dunk.
Quest log.
Dunk.
Oh, put the quest log.
No, you're gonna need that, man.
Okay.
I think that's me sorted. Yeah. Cool. Yeah. I'm happy. I have a bow with infinity on it. Just need one arrow now.
Oh, here you are. I have one arrow. I actually only have one. Oh, wait. Would you like a unbreaking 10 arrow? Is that something?
Yeah, give us an unbreaking 10 arrow, because then I'll have infinity and unbreaking 10 arrows.
Here. Blah.
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 Fantastic. Whee. Let's go kill stuff.
Oh, hang on, did I change
my leggings? That really hurt.
I did not change my leggings.
Oh, I need to feed myself.
Well, yeah, Mama's not going to do it for you.
Really weird.
I ain't going to do it for you, kiddo.
I just ate an unbreaking 10 fish. It didn't really stand up too well with that unbreaking 10, you know?
Give a man a fish, he'll eat for a day. Not when it's unbreaking 10. Oh, he's got a bow. And he's mad at me. He's got a knockback on. Nope. Oh god, he died quick. Ooh, super. Oh, the Helm of Command. Protection 1, projectile protection 1. I'll take that. Are you shooting that dude all the way up there?
I'm taking out the sniper.
I'm just killing everything with this sword. It's OP, man!
OP, man, it's OP!
They're dying in 2 hits.
Nice.
I have got
a sword like that.
Is yours called Windfall, your bow?
Yes.
Yeah, I just got one.
Yeah, so now you have unlimited but arrows, which is fantastic.
Peacemaker, here, have a helm.
Oh, it's shiny. It's a helm of
I
the
don't know
guard.
If you've got this or not, but it's all yours if you want it.
What is it?
It's for you.
Arc canisters. Yeah, I've got it, but my one's nearly broken, so I'll put that one on.
Have you got the Helm of Command?
Yeah, so you just gave me one of them.
Oh, I have another one. Heroes! Mayor
says,
here.
Heroes, come here, I'm in the town hall.
Okay, yeah, Mr. Mayor, as soon as I start exploring. I wonder if there are actually secrets.
Where are you going?
To the mayor.
To the mayor?
To the mayor!
Yeah. I have your back! Look at that, one shot from my bow with one hit from your sword. Awesome.
And my sword. Ooh, goodies. Mine.
Yeah? Mine.
That cooked fish is mine.
Twank.
Yoink. Oh, an anvil.
Seriously?
Yeah.
See if we can spend some arrows fixing some stuff.
Spend some arrows?
Spend some... Yeah, you know what I mean, man. I mean, it's 39. 32 levels. I haven't got 32 levels. That's a lot of bollocks.
Wait, what?
I have two
bottles of charm. 32
about,
and then... That's confusing. 32 levels. Well, we do have bottles of enchantment.
We're not allowed to craft.
But it's not crafting. It's repairing.
Yeah, I know, but I think, to be honest, we're all right for the minute. We pick up too much stuff to be bothered about.
Yay!
Are you giving yourself enchantments?
Wow, that was shit.
Yeah, they are. They're not good at all, are they?
I think there's
50 XP in both bottles.
I went from half level 20.
I went up 1 level. I went up 1 level, literally.
I went from half level 19 to level 20, but only the very beginning of it.
Funny.
Oh, it's dreadful. I love it.
Let's go.
Where are we going? Exploration! Just,
oh, there's mobby things. They're all mobbing that doorway.
Oh, where? Yeah! Dun.
You keep running in there with Notu's Madness going, yeah!
I broke a leaf. Get out of it, you! You sons of... Oh god, I'm gonna die. You're gonna die.
Hell no, I'm not.
Where the fuck did all my health go? Take that, unbreaking 10 fish.
Done.
Knock knock.
Next.
What happened
He's got a diamond sword. Give me a diamond sword. I've got diamond sword!
What? You
yes! Screw you, I've got a diamond sword, I'm just gonna go mobbing these. Yeah, that's right. In your face!
No, I want diamond.
Oh, there's one behind us.
Don't worry, we'll take sword? Care of this.
Did he drop a diamond sword? I'm looking for one for you now. Go into the town hall. You go into the town hall and I'll explore out here.
Storage. Why do I want storage?
Three spiders are probably gonna be nothing around. Oh, bottle of enchanting. He says that and then he sees all that. There's a door over here. Hello, door. Oh, look, storage. Nothing. Oh,
four
healing
golden
potion.
Nuggets, and that's for a really nice helmet. Ooh! Some really nice boots. We need some gold nuggets, man. How many do you
have? I don't have enough. I have two.
Oh, but I can buy a Oh, wow, this diamond sword looks delicious. Sharpness 10 and smite 2. Man, we need to find some gold nuggets, man.
Yeah, I think you get them from completing the bosses, don't you?
Maybe. Potion of Madness.
Oh, I have a brand new Windforce bow.
Potion of Anger. Anger!
I have a Potion of Regen.
I have one of those.
I have two. I didn't know I picked up one in the first place.
You silly goose.
Silly goose.
Silly goose. Anything up here?
Are you shopping still?
This is so pointless, but I really have to do this. Oh, get ready for this. Get ready for this. I'm gonna look gorgeous.
Oh my god, what have you just bought? You just spent all of our cash.
No.
Take our cash like it's both of ours, like.
Where the fuck is it gone? I can't see them. Oh, there they are.
And this is why Peacemaker goes travelling and looking around. But he can dump a load of crap, get brand new stuff. Yeah, but I've got loads of brand new stuff that you haven't got. That I didn't have to pay for because I went and stole it from
the locals. Oh, I didn't pay for anything yet.
You didn't pay for anything yet, you've just been looting like I have.
No, I've just found one thing and I found, oh my god, it's amazing! I have so many potions.
It's definitely a good idea to go looting.
Yes it is.
There's a door down the bottom here on the right.
You need
I
to come
tried.
And see me very quickly.
1 minute. There's a basement down here. I don't like the look of this basement. The sign. Maybe you should come here later. Right, remember this.
I'm not even there.
Oh, there's Where a berserking potion. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
What berserking potion. Already? It gives you strength 2, haste 2, and speed 2 for 25 seconds. Nausea for 2 seconds.
I just went to bed.
Did you? Don't use beds!
Oh, we're not allowed to.
No.
Whoops.
It's alright, we just have to get into the next area, it'll reset your spawn.
There's melons here! Lots of melons!
Yeah, someone has I don't think we're allowed to. Are we allowed to eat them?
Oh, behind Take you! Them? Behind you! Ah.
Hello, Mr. Empty. Hey, you're wearing full gold armour! Awesome!
Hello! It's a real
you have a massive smile on your face as well. It's brilliant, it really suits you. Do you want some of these?
What are these?
You can't have that one. You can have one of them.
I don't know what they are.
Just some of them. Even if you like them so much.
Oh gosh. No, enchantment! Enchantments! Thank you.
Where's your Montu's Madness sword going?
Hmm?
Is that alright for now? Or do you want another one just to back it up?
It's in orange, dark orange.
Alright, well mine's even worse than that, so don't worry about it. Have you been all over the place here now?
I went into that one, and to that one, that's it.
Alright, shall we go?
Have you been in
I think
here?
We have to go around. You been in, you go in there, I'll go
have
around
you
here.
Been here. Oh, no, this is
no,
stuff
I haven't.
Stuff! Oh, one piece of rotten flesh, that's it. And a load of
oh,
crap.
I hear mobs.
No, you don't hear mobs. They're friendlies.
Not anymore, I don't know.
A brand
Hold
new
Manochi's
Madness. There we go.
I have a brand new Helmet of Command.
Ooh. Can I thank you? Is there a chest on the other side? I hope so, because I'm going up there as well. Who knows what goodies await us? Oh, there's nothing up here.
And... chest. Chest. Give me a chest. New Windforce bow. I have one for you now. Brand new Windforce bow.
Yay! Goodie. Thank you, sir.
Ah, oh, there's a mob! There's a couple of mobs. Damn it. I got sprung on.
Where are you?
It's alright. I got it. I got
Buddy.
It.
Buddy!
They ain't that good.
I'm running in the water system.
Anything you? In here? Yeah, we'll get out. There's a stairwell up the other side that you can get back up from.
Yeah, I was looking if there was any treasure secrets.
Secrets.
Everyone knows how much we love our secrets. Where are you at, sir?
I'm just stood around the back of his house at the moment.
I'm on a bridge.
I'm on a bridge. Charlie. Hello, Mr. Let's go.
Look,
here's
poisonous
a bow.
Potato.
Have a bow.
Oh, thank you. Now let's throw away all this rubbish. Throw it in the water.
I hear mobs. Have we been over here? I don't think we have we?
Oh,
wait a minute. This is back at the fucking beginning.
Back at a boat. I'm going to put all my gold together.
That's a freaky bed.
I want a freaky bed. Alright, so where are you at?
Just looking at a house at the moment.
Oh, is it a nice place? Are we going to rent it or something?
We could look into it for future reference.
Oh god! I thought it was
you being sprung on mobs. Found a brewing stand.
He was just sat round the corner. I found another anvil.
Yeah, I found an anvil too. Pretty useless though. Pointless. Go away.
Hello.
Alright, I think we carry on down this path, don't we?
I don't know what I found. I think I found a chimney. But I found a basement which has mob soundings in it. But no mobs.
Yes, it does.
Stuff! Lots of stuff!
There's a treasury. There are ways to get down there. Oh, there's a chest in here. I don't want to go inside because I don't want the door to shut behind me.
I'll come in with you.
No, it's alright, don't. I've just emptied the place anyway.
What was in there?
Some bones and food and stuff. Do you need food?
No, I have lots of food. Do you need any?
No, I'm alright.
Good, good. I have some spider eyes. Should we go
Free
brewing?
Chicken. I think we're going in here.
Into the
what
dark.
What did she say? She went... might find some equipment, maybe. Wait a minute. Perhaps you should start investigation in the mines, of course. Of course, in the mines.
Of course, of course.
I heard a mob. Did you kill him?
I'm above the mines.
Yeah, well, let's go in the mine, shall we?
Ooh, look at that building. Hello. Aren't you pretty with all your cobwebs? Anyways, just dropping in. Let's go.
Right.
Show me the way to find the monsters. Ooh, there they are. He has a pickaxe.
Oh my god, that guy with the TNT head is quick.
He's what?
The guy with the TNT head. I just killed him.
I don't even see one. Die.
Because I killed him already.
Oh, that'd be why I don't see him then. Lol.
Yeah, swapping out my chest plate.
Did you get a better chest plate now then?
Yes, I did.
Ooh. Is it still Arcanister's might?
No, it's not.
Ooh.
Part of the runic set.
Ooh. Monster!
Whoa, you punched out a torch, you dickhead.
I didn't punch out
it went dark! I'm scared.
I didn't do it!
Don't go down that way.
Don't go down that way?
I'm gonna go down here first. Oh, there's diamonds!
Diamonds!
Diamonds! A little stack of them right here.
Oh! Oh, they hit bloody hard, didn't they? That dude's got a diamond sword. You're right there, Mr. Matt. I really want to charge him. He has a diamond sword. Here he comes. Here he comes. He's looked like Robin Hood.
Robin Hood, Robin Hood, and his merry men.
Hello.
They're not very merry, though, are they?
No, no. Or Pippin.
Oh, fantastic. Die, Mobby Mobby, Simon Bob's.
I've fallen down this little railway track.
Nice work.
Ooh, chest. I will okay, have I'll both of
you.
Those.
I'll cover you.
Now I have brand new leggings. And a brand new chest. Ooh. Actually, what's better? Runic set or guardian set?
Which is better, obviously?
One has one more armor on it, so I'm going to go with that one. Do we want that this golden it. Armor?
probably not. It's really weak, isn't it?
It is quite weak. But it looks pretty. I'm just full of so much rubbish.
Yeah, I just got rid of a full set of armor. Right. There's a spare bow. Everything else is fine. It's all potions and stuff. Yeah. I think we should start using them. Should we go down here?
Potion! Sure, why not? Whee!
Oh, you twat.
What? I caught up?
Oh my god, I'm nearly dead. Oh, I've died!
Hey, look! Goodies for me!
I try to go the way you go about it, and I jump down, and what happens?
You get murdered.
I die. What the hell? That's not fair at all.
Obviously, MTG is MVP. Have you lost all your levels now as well?
No, I've still got 23 levels.
Ooh, 26 here.
I'm not far off.
No, not at all. Well,
I wonder how many levels we'll have by the end of it. We need to find an enchantment table.
Enchantment?
Get rid of some of these levels.
Oh, shit! Oh, fuck no. Okay, I can get out. I thought I jumped into a place I couldn't get out of, but I can. Low. Look, see? I'm free! I'm free!
Yeah, I think that's Hypixel doing his bit to make sure that you don't get screwed over by the game. What was down there, anyway?
Rotten flesh. Rotten flesh. Oh, you mean flesh, where you died? It was a helmet. Melisse's light, which was part of the runic set.
Alright. So you got a diamond helmet now?
I don't know. It looks
oh,
like
mobby mobs, mobby mobs.
Yeah, I killed a dude out here already.
Got him.
Oh my god, he's dead. Oh my god, what the fuck is that? This is a super mini ninja! Oh my god!
Oh, that was brilliant!
What the hell was it?
It was the baby! Behind you, behind you!
Oh god, you're a big green monster!
There's another one over here!
What, big green
Come
monster?
On! There's another one over here, behind you! Behind you, quick!
Oh, diamond sword!
Oh, new sword, new sword!
Oh no!
Here, have that!
Come here, sword, my inventory is full. It's full of
Your
crap.
Inventory is full.
I don't know what to use. I'm just gonna use this potion of healing. Rune steel. Sharpness 7. Hello, baby.
No, don't die, Nick. No! Oh, there's someone behind us, somewhere. I can hear him.
It was me.
No, it was you. Okay.
It was me murdering
I'm really, really trippy here. I'm just like, oh, I'm gonna
Do
die
Do you want some
everywhere.
Potions? Because like, I'm full of them and I'm never gonna use them.
No, I've got loads of potions.
Oh, I'm full of just so much shit. Right, get rid of you. Get rid of you. Get rid of you.
Oh, I'm just looking for secrets.
Secrets!
Secrets!
You and your secrets.
Peacemaker's ultimate secret finding abilities.
Secrets! Show me your secrets, boy. I don't think there are secrets, are there?
Not that I can see, no.
That's because they're secrets.
Yeah, but I mean, oh, I'm being shot at. Oh, I'm being shot at.
I wouldn't recommend
it. Ah! Screw you. Screw you, guy.
Oh, this looks like it could be a secret area. Going up the waterfall. There's got to be secrets here. Huh?
I did that ages ago.
Well, there's a bugger somewhere. I can hear him. I think there might be slimes outside the world, actually.
Oh! He's got the Raven's Wing Bow!
Where was he?
Kill him!
Where is he? Uh-huh.
He's in the middle of the area. I am on my way now.
I am lagging.
Maybe I should take this haste potion.
Well, I think I killed him. But he didn't drop anything. Oh no, there it is, the Raven's Wing. That's quite nice, actually.
I'm coming.
It's mine now, bitch.
I'll have one later.
Boss fight. Magmo the Nightmare Breeder. Press button when
wait,
ready.
Wait, don't push the button. Wait for me to get to you.
Click.
Oh, you're a bastard.
Oh, God, help me! Help
me! Have you pushed it?
No.
No, you just playing. You troll.
Troll-a-la-la-la-la-la-la.
Troll-a-la-la-la. Oh, I hear spiders.
Hang on, look, I'm climbing this tree. There's bound to be a secret about here somewhere.
Where are you?
I'm on a tree. I can see you. Here, will this help?
Oh, I heard an arrow. Still heard an arrow. Your aim's terrible. Oh, there they are. You're up there.
Yes.
Viewers, if you see where he is, you make sure you leave a post in the comments that I watched the video back.
Well, can you
He's using an invincibility potion, I'm sure.
Can you see me now? No, I can't see you anymore, so you can't see me.
Oh, you're up there.
Oh, you can see me now.
Hey. Up there.
Yeah. Oh,
thank God for PvP being off.
Oh no! Oh shit! You have idea how close I was to death just then.
What happened?
I nearly fell off the trees.
Right, are we gonna do this boss fight? I think I'm itching to kill some stuff.
Ow.
Oh, I hear spiders.
Whoa, what the fuck? Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! I fall in a place I shouldn't be.
Yeah?
I'm in the boss fight area, help me. Okay. Oh god! Oh god!
It's alright, I've hit the button, so we're gonna start now. I'm in.
I'm dead. I'm so dead. There it is.
Oh, cave spider. Oh, little ninja dude! Oh, that little ninja zombie!
I jumped in here without knowing that it was the boss fight.
Tiny little ninja zombie. This little dickhead, isn't he? Oh, right. It says there's a portal inside. In somewhere. We need to go inside the portal. Oh, I'm dead again.
It's alright, I got this.
Go inside this portal, right here. I think here.
Wait, everything's dead.
No, it's not, it's respawning.
That's not, it's all dead, see? Gone.
Ah, spider! Two of them, bastards.
There's a door here.
The little ninja dude. No, here, over here, there's a portal.
Ooh.
We need to go through here.
Oh, let's go
quick.
In then. I want the XP. Watch out for that cave spider.
Ah. Little ninja zombie.
It's dark up. Oh god! Oh my god!
What?
That was terrifying!
Oh my god! Oh my god! You just go in there and you just get mobbed!
That was terrifying! I just come out of the dark!
Oh my dear god!
Run! Ah.
Screw you all! Seriously, screw you all!
Make away!
Oh, I'm so dead.
I will find our way out of here. That was terrifying, they just came out of the dark.
Oh my god. Oh my god, this is scary as shit.
I wasn't expecting that. Oh, hello.
Thank God you're leading.
You're a buffed up spider who's glowing red. Why are you glowing red? Are you behind me?
I don't know where I am. It's dark. I can't see.
I found a button.
Well, I hit the
Shall
button.
I press it?
Hit the button.
I think I want to get away from here. Yeah, I did. Oh, God!
Alright, we're back. We're back. We can't see, but we're back in the initial area. Just keep attacking. That's better. I can see now. Watch out for the little ninja dude behind you.
Yeah, I got him. I got him. Go into this one and break the corruption crystal.
Let's go. Oh, shit, ninja dude. Ninja dude. Well, screw you, ninja guy.
Teenage
screw you,
ninja guy. Oh, God, they're in here! They're in here! They're everywhere!
Oh my God, why would you do that to us?
They're so small and tiny!
And they're so fast! There's two of them! There's two of them that killed me!
And they hit so damn hard!
I know!
I like we're playing this on easy. Otherwise this would be impossible!
Oh, you put this on normal!
Oh, that's my keyboard. Zombie fell off the side.
Oh, I'm so gonna die again.
Okay, I got this. That's a door. Can't go through a door. Oh my God, they just come speeding out of the dark! Oh!
Whoa, whoa! Die! No! Screw you, man!
Run away! That's the wrong direction. Right, let's go together.
Right, we're going up to the right.
To the right, to the right. There's a little speedy fucker that comes out here in a second. Hang on, where is he? Where are you, speedy bastard? Oh, he's gone.
Watch out for holes in the floor and stuff. I think that's going to be a thing.
I don't Oh, God! Good Lord, how much health... Oh, that's why. I've got no leggings or shoes. Gold armor it is.
There's a little way down here.
There's a hole in this floor. Really big hole. Big hole here.
That's nothing. I just keep walking around, waving my sword around. I just, every time I'm walking forwards, I'm just constantly walking, waving my my sword around. Just like, yeah, I will not die. Whoa, I got him.
He's speeding out of the fucking darkness.
I just keep waving my sword ahead of me. I don't care now. I'm just like, I can't see anything.
Oh God.
So I'm just going to continue to attack.
Careful, the path just disappears from view.
Alright, I'm right with you.
Oh, sounds like something evil's afoot. Oh God! Ah, you can't get up here! Small little fucker.
Kill him whilst he's down there then.
Oh, I think we found one. Button!
Yes! Hit the button! The button! The button!
The button!
It's
oh banged. God!
Right, let's not die, let's not die. I'm just waving my sword around frantically. Don't die! Don't die, I can't see a damn thing! Oh, I can see now.
Get here, quick! Oh, lava! Hot lava!
Give me a health potion. Oh, it's a berserking potion. Oh, I didn't want to use a berserking potion now! It gives me haste!
Oh God! Magmas!
Ah, I just fell in lava! I just fell in lava! Oh, it doesn't hurt that much.
Oh, it's not so bad! You tried to escape the cave spider.
Oh, there's so much lag! There's so much lag! Come on, game, calm down. Damn lag! Yeah, that's right, screw you, zombies.
Oh, you just spawned out of nowhere, didn't ya? Cheeky sod.
Where am I? What am I doing? Okay. I'm going over the chain.
It's alright, I'm almost there.
Are you?
Button!
Yes!
Button! Kaboom!
Yes. Right. Frantically wave your arms around. Frantically wave your arms around. I don't want to die. Have we done it?
Oh God!
Oh my God! Oh my God! What the hell is this?
That's Magmo! Die!
He just dropped on my head! Ah, he just keeps dropping on my head!
Bro, just run away and shoot him with a bow. He can't do shit then.
No, keep him on the fly. Keep him on the fly. Look.
Hey, just hit him with a bow. Look.
Seriously, look. He can't jump at me if I keep him.
Yeah, can't jump on you. Oh, daddy.
Screw you, magma guy.
Out of here. By the way, your armor is all gone.
Is it?
Yeah, you've only got a helmet on.
Peacemaker. Oh, peacemaker!
Maybe some boots. Oh god, he's getting high! He got some height there!
He does, doesn't he? He just goes straight over your head.
Come on then! You think you are so tough? The Geek MTG is on your Oh, I've glitched him. Oh, he's got some friends. You ain't nothing. MTG is just gonna murder ye.
Yeah.
Absolutely. Now where's the jukebox?